The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 225 pounds, Ulysse E. Mitchell.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
And his opponent, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
Breaker.
Sami Zayn is one of the most well-traveled superstars in WWE. Sami competed in, get ready for this, 29 countries before he debuted in NXT in 2013.
Reverses that one. Ooh, what impact. Oh, nasty impact.
Sami Zayn in a potentially bad spot right here.
It appears his opponent has his number right now.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys, and when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's gonna need to be careful here.
You know, I thought this match,
oh man,
but he's gotta capitalize now.
Nope, reverses it. And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Harsh impact.
It's obvious Zayn is feeling the pain that has been dealt out so far.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Zayn dodged that one.
Lightning quick.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, no. Here we go. Sami Zayn sees it.
There's no way he's giving up now.
He broke out of it.
Cole, how in the world did he find the energy to do that?
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut. He's a ball of energy, Ralph, but we'll see if it lasts.
Hooked up. Spiked.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program in history.
What a flip.
Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Beautiful technique.
Pawnee dodges out of the way.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Comes up big with the reversal.
He looks for it once again.
Whoa, Zayn dodged that one.
Lightning quick. Of course, that's a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex, perfect.
Looks like he's starting to falter. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Well, it'd be unrealistic to expect him to not at least take some offense here. The good news for him is that he still appears to be in a better place than his opponent.
What an
he's going for the pin! This could be it!
This guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Oh, wow.
This is not where you want to be.
Oh, no. Sami Zayn just got outclassed.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Boom, what impact!
Sampaluma kick by Zayn!
Great move by him right there.
Yeah, let's see that one again.
Will it be?
I think so!
Two!
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, I am impressed.
And here we go now, the elbow.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
We know what this means.
Boom!
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He had it locked up and made his opponent tap out.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
I'm not easily impressed, but even I thought that match was one of the best I've seen in a while. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell. That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget.
Here is your winner, you, Lee E. Mitchell.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.